Keep your license safe. That's the new CDOT campaign that CDOT launched in an effort to keep teen drivers safe on the road. CDOT says the first year of driving is the most dangerous. Between 2017 and 2019, an average of 82 young drivers were involved in deadly crashes each year. The new campaign reminds young drivers not to use their cell phones, not to have passengers under 21, and always wear a seatbelt.